And we are about to enter the final match of this 2021 season to find out who will be victorious. There he is, Sofyan Rahimi, one of the star players, a wily player, a wily winger, a wonderful player. And then Aboulaya and Ben Saya up front, I think, for Jeune Sportif de Kabylie. Here we go then for... Not even. And that ball has gone a little bit too far. The flag stays down. It's an easy goal. That's it, just so easy. The defence were caught napping. How on earth did he get there? Rahimi. Rahimi.
Going up to VAR. This is the decision. And it's actually a goal. They've given the goal. It's just been checked. And Rahimi, as I thought, was actually onside. Ben Malango was definitely offside. They've scored a six-minute goal. And it's so CC as... Hafidi goes on a bit of a wander here, gets the ball across, the chance for another goal! How on earth did... Congolese forward would have latched onto that. Rahimi here pulling the ball back, Ben Malango with a shot! Oh, he's got it! Wonderful skills there from the player from the DRC. Ben Malango makes it two, and we're not even 10 minutes into this game. The elements of his success is Hafidi, can he go for a shot? Hafidi couldn't keep it down.
Is that a penalty? Well, the answer to that is no, not yet. But look, they still got a good chance to get the ball back in the net. Look at that, 28 seconds, 28 seconds. And Boulaya has done it. He's got them back into the game. That is absolutely incredible.
Puts the ball up on the right-hand side, Raja. Oh, that's a great ball tear there. Oh, it's a great save as well.
They've got to be a little bit more pragmatic with the time. And this is a chance. Chance for a shot. It's not a great shot.
Nicely done. That's a good ball into there. Oh, it's an excellent header.
There it is. There it is. Raja have done it. Raja, Club Athletic have won it. They're the first Moroccan team to have won the Confederations Cup on two occasions.
It's the moment that everybody's been waiting for with the coach, Lessad Chabi. The team of Raja.